What up, everybody? Aces Beam here, and we're back with another reaction. I just got done recording a different reaction, and I decided to do this one as well. So we have Dax decided to drop a new song called Apocalypse. I personally like Dax quite a bit. His EP he dropped over a year ago was really good. I fucked with it heavy. I related to it. You know, I didn't like Mans when he did that whole dumb bullshit, you know, where him and Crypt beefed and whatnot, because he was 100% in the wrong there. But at least Mans apologized to them personally. Like, you know, he apologized public to them personally. He didn't necessarily go public with it. He apologized to them personally. The people who he apologized to made it public and whatnot. And, I fuck with bro. I mean, if he can realize that he was in the wrong for that, and he apologized to them personally, you know what I mean? He was being the big man. He was like, you know, I was in the wrong. I fucked up. You know what I mean? So, you know, he's always been a dope artist. Don't get me wrong. I've always listened to his music. I just didn't like him as a person. Now I can probably say I like him as a person more. I heard from one of my boys that they think this song's mid. So my expectations aren't too high from this, but personally, I'm gonna see for myself, give my own thoughts on it. Dax is a pretty dope artist, in my opinion. We gonna get into it. Link to the original song will be in the description. I also met my UM music. Link in the description for that as well. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter if you want memes, thoughts, and updates and all that. And yeah. So let's get right on into it. Dax Apocalypse official music video. Warning. Warning comes before destruction. And then a siren plays, a nuke siren. I actually live not far from the one in our town slash city. That's pretty cool. This is definitely a message. We'll get to see what he means by apocalypse destruction. Okay, I see. But we get to see exactly what this is supposed to mean via the song. Because, let me add, Mans on Instagram said this is his most important message yet. So I'm going to be listening to what he's saying. Keep in mind, I am 15, though, so I might not pick up on what he's trying to say. Vials of some sort of drug, I'm assuming, some sort of vaccine or whatever. People in line. Is this supposed to represent people getting like COVID vaccines? Is that what this is supposed to be about? Is this how it's like the COVID vaccines or whatever? Let's see. I'm getting COVID vaccines here. That's what I'm getting. Oh. What? Oh, he's about to start, but. Hold on. Look at man's eyes. They're white. There's white contacts. Okay. Interesting. Is that a barcode? That looks like a barcode. Does that mean he's for sale? Hold up. No. No. Stop. Stop it. Cancel culture. Stop it. I know how sensitive y'all get. Okay, let me chill. But not. I didn't mean it like that. Like, it looks like a barcode, which means something's for sale. But in this instance, it's not like slavery, but does this mean, like, he's trying to say, like, we're slaves into buying things that we don't need or some shit? I don't know. Let's see what man says. Song about to start. Let's go. Ooh, the beat, though. That is not what I expected. I see violent. Like, I thought, like, with the way it was going, like, boom, boom, boom. Like, I thought he was about to go on and instantly, like, rap, you know what I mean? Like, start rapping. Not singing, but okay. And I, hold on, let me point out what the video. I like how they're like, oh, and like, oh, oh, oh. See? Nowhere to go, nowhere to run. They gave me the shot, they took away guns. Nothing to eat, we can't go to sleep. We're stuck in our homes, they're flooding the streets. Everyone's watching, they glued to their screens. Misinformation like every week. Apocalypse. Yeah. He's about to start. Oh, shit. Okay, metal, red face, blood. I'm gonna be real. That hook ain't it, Chief. That hook ain't it. The, like, not only did I not expect you to come in like that, the singing with auto-tune, with rapping fast, it's a little hard to understand. I'm just keeping it real, Chief. That hook was not it. That hook was mid. No, it was, like, false information every week I did here, which I... You know, there do be false info often, so. Let's see what Mance has to say. This ain't no game, better choose your side and protect your soul. Devil is lurking, he's looking for victims and power to use to regain his control. No one to trust, everybody's corrupt. End of the world really feels like it's close. Feels like it's Truman and I'm just a person they watch at home on an evening show. Fake information and all of it's free. Dumb politicians, corrupt police, tanks and... Ooh, he's like, pick your side and protect your soul, because the devil, that's what he said at the beginning, it's like... Hold on, let's hear what man's saying. Power to use to regain his control. No one... Devil's just trying to use his power to regain his control. You know, the devil's trying to control all of us. Our demons are trying to control us. Trust everybody's corrupt. End of the world. Really... Trust everybody's corrupt, huh? Devil is lurking. He's looking for victims and power to use to regain his control. No one to trust. Everybody's corrupt. And nobody to trust. Everybody's corrupt. I felt that. For victims and power to use to regain his control. No one to trust, everybody's corrupt. End of the world really feels like it's close. Feels like it's Truman and I'm just a person they watch at home on an evening show. End of the world seems like it's close. I'm just a person they watch on an evening show. Okay. Feels like it's Truman and I'm just a person they watch at home on an evening show. Fake information and all of it's free. Dumb politicians, corrupt police, tanks. Something corrupt police politicians. What? And I'm just a person they watch at home on an evening show. Fake information and all of it's free. Dumb politicians, corrupt police. Politicians, corrupt police, because the police, the justice system can be corrupt. Not all police officers are bad. Not all, the entire justice system's corrupt, but it can be. Politicians definitely corrupt. I don't care if you're Republican or Democrat. I personally don't align with any party. I consider myself a centrist who's slightly to the left, but still, I consider myself a centrist. I like parts of the Republican Party. I also like parts of the Democratic Party. And I like, look, man, this is about to get political here. All right. I didn't support either Biden or Trump. They both suck. And I don't care what you dick-sucking Trump supporters say or your dick-sucking Biden supporters say. They both suck in their own ways. Every election's just been, you know, the lesser of two evils, you know, and it's stupid, you know what I mean? Like, even George Washington, our first president, was like, oh, a two-party system is not going to be good for the country, and we just fucking ignored that. No, the country is going to be fucked until a third-party candidate wins, if that third-party candidate's actually a good person, too. And people are like, socialism's stupid. Like, the thing is, on paper, socialism is the best form of government. Now, again, like I said, I'm a centrist, but I'm pointing this out, right? Like, socialism is, on paper, the best form of government. Now, here's the thing. People be corrupt. Politicians be corrupt. So it's never been fully ran like it's supposed to. Right? But, on paper, socialism is the best form of government. That's just facts. And people are like, oh, America's the best country. It's not the best country. The best country, technically, statistically speaking, the happiest country, you know what I mean? Those are the Nordic countries, like Finland or Sweden, or, you know, Finland, Norway, Sweden, Denmark. One of those countries is like the happiest country in the world. I'm pretty sure it's Finland, right? And guess what? They took the best parts of democracy and took the best parts of socialism, combined it together, and their population is the happiest population in the world? No way! It's like, it's so simple, but people like, our country's being divided and it's stupid. Like, oh, Democrats are bad, blah, 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 blah. Oh, Trump said this, Biden said this. Like, man, do some research, right? Like, some people said Trump said this, right? But it was over-exaggerated, or they didn't pull the full clip, being 100% honest there. And somebody, and here's the thing, like, you know, but, you know, Biden has a racist past, 100%. But people try to say Biden said the N-word with the hard R recently. And guess what they try to prove it for? YouTube auto captions. Not captions made by the person who posted the YouTube video. Auto captions. Y'all know how many times auto captions has fucked up something I've said? Or fucked up something anybody has said on a YouTube video? No. Shut the fuck up. That's a stupid way to try to justify your point. Biden has a racist past 100%. You know, but then you can't go here and call Trump not racist because he has said some racist outlandish shit. You know what I mean? And then people are like, oh, but Biden's like sniffed a girl's hair or touched her shoulder. Like, touching her shoulder to take a picture is completely fine. That's not pedophilia. The sniffing hair part, that's a little bit weird. I'm not even going to lie. But the touching the shoulder, the pictures and whatnot, that's fine. You don't go calling any celebrity a pedophile just because they put their arm around some kid for a picture. No, you don't do that. People were recording, people were taking pictures. Man just put the hand on her shoulder. Now the sniffing hair part, again, weird. But the hand on the shoulder isn't the pedophilia. And then the people who call Biden out for that is like, Trump has there's a 13-year-old that has a whole ass case on Trump. This is completely proven. And then people try to say Trump didn't say that, but there's actual video clips, or Biden didn't say this, and there's actual video clips. Like, there's video clips of Biden saying, like, Negro, or if you don't vote for me, you're not black. Like, that's fucked up. And then there's also, and then, like, remember when Trump said, like, oh, drink like bleach or whatever to cure corona, which was super stupid. People are like, oh, no, he didn't say that. There's literal video clips of him saying that, unedited and everything. Literally. He said that. Like, just accept the truth and stop arguing, stop denying shit. You know what I mean? It happened. Both parties fucking suck. Just do what's right. You know what I mean? I'm not going to get into that completely, but, like, man, it's stupid. Like, the two-party system corrupted our country. It's fucked. Dumb politicians, corrupt police, tanks and riots, bodies piling, smell of corruption is flooding the streets. Children are crying, there's nothing to eat. Left and right, there's no in between. Who do we trust when it's us against us, and we'll do anything just to get a retweet? Who do we trust when it's us against us? Like I said, the people are dividing our country. Republicans over here saying Democrats are bad people, blah 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 blah, and Democrats are like, oh, Republicans are bad people, blah 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 blah. Dude, like I said, I'm a centrist who leans slightly to the left, like, very slightly to the left. Dude, I'm friends with a bunch of Republicans. I'm friends with quite a few Democrats. Like, dude, it's... political views should not matter on who you date, who you're friends with, or anything. Dude, it's just what they believe in. You know what I mean? I personally just want what's right. You know what I mean? Like, they both do stupid shit. Who do we trust when it's us against us? Exactly, the political statement. And then also that can be taken on a, you know, emotional side of things, right? Where, like, you can't trust yourself because you're fighting your own internal battle and your demons are fighting against you. We'll do anything to get a retweet calling out clout chasers. 2021, no joke, boy, you better stay inside, pray to God during these times. Let me give you some advice. 2021, no joke, you better stay inside, pray to God these times, saying, hey, man, stay safe. He's saying, stay safe out there. Stay safe, bro. Nice day inside your life for the price they will buy. Everybody's trying to fight gas prices. Spike, no bus can't walk, we can't drive. Everybody's on this trip trying to get ahead, so I'm trucking up this peace sign. Let me get into the rail. They don't care how you feel. Woo! Just an animal and you're their next meal. They don't care how you feel. They're just an animal and you're their next meal. For real, the politicians. I'm pretty sure this is more of a political statement he's making. But tying into the political shit. Politicians really don't fucking care for the most part. Like, no, they don't. They're just there to get money and do their thing. You know what I mean? They don't care. They'll just eat you. They don't. That I agree 100%. And the singing here actually works. It sounds better and it makes sense. You're just an animal and you're their next meal. There's no peace. I pray to God on my knees. The gates of hell are open. We can all. I pray to God that, ooh, He's about to do some symbolism with Instagram and Facebook. Pray to God that hell's gates are open. We can feel that heat. Like, hey, we're doing fucked up shit. We're all going to go to hell. Hoping they're open so we can feel the heat so we can change. I remember when everything changed, when technology went from innate to the primary poison of all of our brains. Okay, he's pulling out social media and how toxic it can be and how much it can corrupt our brains. I spent a lot of time on social media. Personally, social media has been a good thing for me. There, I have gotten to some quite big arguments and toxic shit. But, like, you know, personally, it hasn't really corrupted me like that. Like, a lot of my livelihood is on it. But I wouldn't necessarily say I depend on social media. But yeah, he's facts. It can corrupt people. You know what I mean? And he's like, I remember going from technology where we were like playing 8-bit games to this bullshit. Poison of all of our brains. We've been programmed to think that we need it. We slave and we worship it every day and in every. We've been programmed to think we need it and we worship every day. We're people who get corrupted, people who get addicted to social media, think they need it. Think they need it to survive. Hey, man, it's been a fact. Way we becoming the robot they gave us and losing humanity's way. I see violence. Oh, let me show, bro, man's got great videos, though. His videos don't miss with this. His video effects are great. His video concepts are awesome. Like, man's don't got eyes here. Like, it's goated. And I hear sirens. Nothing to eat, we can't go to sleep. We're stuck in our homes, they're flooding the streets. Everyone's watching, they glued to their screens. Misinformation like every week. Apocalypse. If you're a soldier, stand up, you know. Stay ten toes. Look him in the face, don't you fall. They're watching your moves, I hope that you know. People are dying because of religion. Selling sex, selling children, genocide. Ooh, okay, he's about to say people are dying for all these reasons because of religion. People dying for their religion, fucked up. People dying because of their color of skin, fucked up. People dying because of their sexuality, fucked up. Just accept people for who they are. The only people that we shouldn't accept in this world are pedophiles, rapists, people who murder people just for the hell of it. Not people who murder people in self-defense or because they have to, right? Like, if a cop has to kill somebody, you know, you got to accept that, especially if, like, let's say somebody was threatening the cop and was going to kill the cop and the cop kills them, right? You got to accept that, right? But if a person's in the hood and he's about to be killed or someone's about to kill him and he kills somebody, I don't care what you say, accept that. He, like Tupac said, we don't kill because we want to. We kill because we want to survive. Like, it's like he said, like, we don't kill because we want to kill. We kill because we don't want to die. That, like, it's as simple as that. I don't care what y'all say. You know what I mean? Like, people who murder just for the hell of it. Pedophiles, rapists, you know, all those fucked up bullshit. Don't accept them. But, like, if somebody's straight, accept them. If somebody's gay, accept them. If somebody's bi, accept them. If somebody is black, accept them. If somebody's Asian, accept them. You know what I mean? If somebody's Islamic, accept them. Like, accept them for who they are. You know what I mean? Just accept people. Don't hate. Don't be homophobic. Don't be heterophobic. Don't be transphobic. And I know I'm going to get probably a bit of hate for saying heterophobia exists. It does exist. If homophobia doesn't stop, heterophobia won't stop. If heterophobia doesn't stop, homophobia doesn't stop. Just accept people for who they are. Oh, they're watching your moves. I hope that you know. People are dying because of religion. Selling sex, selling children, genocide. Selling sex, selling children. Like, okay, prostitution. Selling children, you know, to do work, child labor. Yeah, he's pointing out problems. Now, selling children, not in America, besides the black market, which fucked up the dark web. But that's more of like an Africa thing, I'm pretty sure. I don't know. Countries do it. People do it. It's fucked up. Sex, selling children, genocides, waters rise, homicides, missing women, rich guys. Ooh, genocide, water rise. Global warming, man. Global warming is a true issue. I don't care what y'all say. Yes, it's a natural process, but, dude, like, bruh. You know what I mean? Here's my thing. We gotta leave a better Earth for our children, right? But we also gotta leave better children for our Earth, right? We gotta help save the Earth while we can. Help, you know, fight against climate change while we can. But also, while we do that, we also have to spend enough time and raise our kids so they can fight climate change as well. And they can be better. Gotta do both. Richer, what do? Man, they cut out the small business. Fake statistics, flood the streets with drugs and filled up all the prisons. The shift in the energy, you can't see the enemy. God is returning, they don't gotta say it. The climate's been telling me from the way they abusing the teaching and pushing religion like it's an accessory. Pick a side, it's the darker the light and the scariest times that we've seen. I see violence. Oh, I kind of fucked with that. I see violence. And like the beat dropped when he said that. And I hear silence. They took away guns, nothing to eat. We can't go to sleep, we're stuck in our homes. They're flooding the streets, everyone's watching. They glued to their screens, misinformation like every week. Ooh. Apocalypse. Ooh, hold on. Hey, my man's put up like, hey, I'm live on Instagram here. Like, hey, I fuck with that. Every week, apocalypse. Pointing out the social media stuff. Oh, what? What? Dax, you good? Why are you killing people, bro? Alright, that is the song. What do I think of it? Like I said, that hook was not it. That hook was mid as hell, in my opinion. A good message. I got a political message from it. I also got, some things were like you could relate to being emotional, and then there's obviously the social media message. I do get that but it was like the political message that I saw more. Both parties are fucked, man. That's the reaction. The verses were pretty good. This isn't necessarily my cup of tea. This is not. I don't really like this song that much, I'm being completely honest. Versus, it was good. Good message. Hook was mid as hell, in my opinion. But Mance is spitting facts. 100%. I'm gonna rate this song like... Dogs, can you shut up? Can you shut up, dogs? Okay, thank you. I'm gonna rate this song like a... 7 out of 10. This is definitely not Dax's best. Good message, spinning facts, but it could be executed a lot better. Video was great. Like I said, original video being in the link description. Hope you guys enjoyed this one. See you in the next one. Peace.